'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even the mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds. While visions of sugar plum fairies danced in their heads. Chief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap.
When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow just had given the lustre of midday to objects below, when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick, more rapid than eagles, more rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, his coursers they came, with a sleigh full of toys and Saint Nicholas too.
And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and bawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my hand and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf.
And I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye and a twist of his head
soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work.
And filled all the stockings. Then turned with a jerk
and laying his finger aside of his nose,
and giving a nod up the chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, did his team give a whistle,
and away they all flew like down of the thistle.
Thank you. Thank you. ba ba ba. A newborn king to see, ba da ba ba ba. Our finest gifts we bring, ba da ba ba ba. To lay before the king, ba da ba ba ba. Ra ba ba ba, ra ba ba ba.
Shows of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun.
Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Jingle around the clock.
Mix and a mingle in a jingling beat.
That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring.
Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun.
Now the jingle hop has begun.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
In the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Jingle bell time, it's a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Jingle around the clock.
Mix and a mingle in a jingling beat.
That's the jingle bell rock.